人は賢く一人は強く一人は素早い。
I don't like this. Thank you, batter.I don't like this. These graves? Something isn't working here. Back to right side up, thank goodness.I don't know what they want me to do with this, though. I mean, yeah, I have the codes, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do in order to input them. What? Whatever, I'm just...not questioning it anymore. 865. Just... whatever. Done questioning it. You don't even know how done I am to questioning this shit.Ah, shit. Forgot about that. What is that even in there for? Hello, Mr. Hugh Jelson. Okay, let us try another number. Hit. 6. 5. Bravo! That's perfect! Yeah, take this. You've done well. Sagittarius card. Access to the room. Again.No, go back, thank you. So does that mean I can go to block 3 now? I think that does. I don't like this still. This is still a lot of not liking.Oh, I'm a little kid now. What? I'm really confused. Oh. Is that that other number that I wrote down? That apparently had nothing to do with anything? 3, 6, 7, 5, 5? Yeah.Now what? Oh, everything was right side up again. Sweet. Today, Papa gave me a comic, but I want to go outside and play. I hate this place. I'm sure Mom will pick me up. Chapter 2, Boxer's Adventures. Let's go, batter. It's an old comic. Panic and Bovo. What a beautiful day. Ballville is peaceful today. Let's hope that nothing will ruin that sweet blue color in this wonderful sky. You're forgetting my diabolical genius. And my new invention, the cloning machine. I filled Ballville with clones of my evil self. There is no way to stop us now, Boxer. And I've also kidnapped your little girlfriend. Oh no. Maybe it isn't such a good day after all. Yeah, thank Boxer. Mission number 64. Clean Ballville of all the evil Ballman clones. Quick. Oh la la, what a mess. I'd better hurry. Bizarre. I don't know how I feel about this. Level 87, wow. Damn, the boxer's way better than you, Batter! Watches the watch, really? Are we really going to do this? Technically, it's who watched the watchman, but fuck it, I know what he meant. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be killing all of them. I'm kind of guessing that I need to kill as many as I can, but other than that... Zounds! This is a real invasion! This is your end, Boxer! Your buttocks avenger! What? Go, Boxer! This test is even impossible for a superhero! You have no chance to succeed! No! Daisy! Who? This is really stupid. Today, my mom finally picked me up. Bro. The end is near, my friend. I believe what's floating behind you is the final save block. Perhaps it would be wise to record your progress one last time before you enter that door and face the queen. Alas, the time has come for you to spend the golden fruits of your carnage. Be venict, quise vincit in victoria. I butchered that so badly. I don't know if I'm ready to end it now. I guess. Chapter 1, The Queen. It's a pretty big moth. I think that's a moth. Maybe it's just a butterfly. I'm pretty sure it's a moth, though. Fuck, what do I know? I don't know jack shit. Whoa, this is pretty. The first thing she said was, "You are finally here, Pater. The wait for your arrival has been a long one. But your way was in vain. You will do naught but raise trouble here. Return home." Always keeping his icy assurance, the batter said, "That's what I did. This here is the cradle of my father. Your guardians have fallen. You're now the queen of a kingdom that no longer exists." Surprised, but not at all taken aback, she asked, "Why have you destroyed the nation that I have rebuilt?" The answer was simple. "You've never been in this place to do even the slightest thing. Your role was to take care of him. You have failed your task. Now, because of you, I must complete my sacred mission." Continually withstanding the attacks that the batter had brought into the monotonous dialogue between them, the queen called a spade a spade. "I have done all this for him. I truly wish for my children to be happy. We were so busy preparing the birthday party that we forgot who it was for." This response eradicated the patience of the queen. "You have ruined the carnival, batter. I will not let you lay a hand on the son we have brought into the world. Today, you will fall." Pretty lady. "There's nothing but the void after me. Dessert for you." On your part, Patter. I even made a big cake for the party tonight. Do you want some coffee, my love? Queen of the Flies, it's time to join your disciples. It all went wrong. Time to forget about it and dream sweet dreams. Look, he has your eyes. They're full of fear. Chapter 0, The Batter. I'm gonna take this moment to heal up. I don't fucking know. I'm paranoid. Ah, it looks like it heals me for me. Thank you, game. That's very nice of you. Horrible. dark. From now on, there will be no more darkness. Stop right there, you imposter. I must say, I had placed the blindest of confidences, the solidest of hopes, and the most sincere belief in you. We can well say that I have erred to the bones. But the real betrayer is rather the one who lies beyond the eye of the cat. What have you done, Cassie? Is the opaque mist of this scenaristic frame really your excuse for killing wife and child? You have not purified this place. You have destroyed, eradicated it. You have immersed it into a pristine nothingness. It's better like that. I should not have lent you my hand. I should have detected the black flame that consumed your soul from the beginning. Cassie, join me. Expiate the sins with me that we are guilty of by preventing this monster from completing his work. Don't do that. I need you in order to purify the world. The time has now come to render your final and futile judgment. Meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If you don't let him go, eeny, meeny, miny. Fuck it, official ending first. Too bad for you, Cassie. You will die in control of your evil marionette. It is time for you to wave goodbye to what little you have left of your existence.
I'm sorry, Judge, I love you. Judge.
Sorry. It's over. Escaping from your purpose is impossible. The switch is currently on. Flip the switch. The switch is now on. Off. So I guess that's it. That was interesting. So, according to the judge, the batter is indeed a bad guy. Well, I'll just be cutting the rest of this out unless there's something awesome at the end, which there might be, you never know. Might be. I mean, I don't mean to undermine all this great work that all these people did. You did a good job. I love you all. All of you, I love you, but doesn't make for great viewing. I'll cut back to the other ending then. Okay, here we are. Sorry, better. Why can't there be a Zachary special ending where I just go around selling shit? I don't fucking know. Let's go, Judge. That choice was, even though pathetically useless, I think, the right one. And now, batter, taste our revanchist? Fuck you, Judge, for making me sound like a moron. Thirst for justice of no avail.
Ah, batter, what the fuck? Oh, that wasn't hard at all. Shit. Better. Your demented crusadens here die better, with the eternal souvenir of not having conducted your sad scheme to its end. It's too late. Everything is lost. I know, but I prefer this over your victory. Hence, nothing remains except for our regrets. So there's apparently no winning this game. Great. It's weird. Okay, well, so that was off. It's off. You saw it? What more do I have to say about it? Wow. I liked it. Oh, hi, Judge. I liked it. I'm a little confused, but I liked it. My batter, you were the chosen one. You were my brother. You were Zachary's friend. So where does Sucre fit into that? Because, I mean, she wasn't with the Guardians. She was just kind of there. What was the point of getting all those items? Was it to unlock the Judge ending? That's my guess. Sense, I would think. But wow, I ground up a lot. That was pretty easy. I feel all disappointed now. I don't know. It was good. It was good. It's good to have easy boss battles. Well, it's good to be ground up enough so that tough boss battles are easy. Poor Judge. Fuck. What you gonna do now, Judge? Everything's gone. I like to keep saying this. I like that there weren't so many puzzles towards the end. That was nice. I liked the end. I liked the room. That was really, really goodly, well put together. Goodly. That's it. The Judge is just wandering out in nothingness. It might have been nicer just to turn everything off, you know? I assume just kill everything. Might have been nicer. Now Judge doesn't have anyone. Except for maybe that one Elson that we found somewhere. Zachary's still around, maybe. That's it. That's really depressing. Wow. Bravo, Off. You made me really depressed now. Fuck. That was Off. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did, hell. Have a nice day, evening, afternoon, sleep. Sleep sounds good. think I'm gonna go sleep.